this is what we've decided to eat today. We're picking some peppers. There's Brett's banana pepper. Stop it. We got some peppers over here and some more peppers over there. And oh, we have pepper masochists right here.
I'm not a pepper.
Alright.
You gotta be one with the pepper.
What?
I'm training you to do some videos.
Training?
Training?
Are you training?
Grab the phone.
Look at that. Look at the seeds in that thing, man.
That's all you, bro.
Little babies.
Justin.
What?
Justin Oshel.
That guy.
He might actually be working.
Justin Oshel? Oh. He ran away because he knew we were doing a video. We'll have to hit him with part two.
I'm gonna have to try that tactic.
Wow, look at all the oil on it. Look at that oil on that plate, Brett. Yeah.
Wow, man. I don't know.
Give me the biggest one.
I'm scared. Oh. Is that the biggest one?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
I'm gonna do that one.
Everybody knows you're the tallest.
The tallest. I'm the giraffe.
Does that mean that you're the smartest?
Not necessarily, man.
Okay.
Height and smarts do not go together, always.
I thought so.
Check out the rest of the pod, though. Look. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Tastes like...
yard grass.
Just show.
I feel like I'm down in the hole now.
Oh.
You know what?
Nope. In a shocking turn of events, it tastes like dish soap, and it's hot.
Dish soap?
Yep.
I was going to say Purell.
Purell?
Purell. Hand sanitizer.
I was thinking Ajax.
Yeah. Well, Aqua Velva's good, too.
Okay.
Now I'm going to go with Lux.
Lux? I'm going to go with Lifebuoy.
Yeah.
Pretty hot.
That's pretty hot for a peachy pod.
You okay, man?
Here's my purple.
You call your mom?
Yep.
Okay. Is it hot?
Yeah, it's hot. What do you think?
Is it hot?
Yeah, I've had hotter, but it's hot.
It's good.
But you know what? I had a couple guys give me a shout out yesterday.
Who's that?
Some guy said I was his hero. I was like, man, he did bigger goals, man.
All right, so we paused the video for Justin. Thanks. Here's your cheater piece.
Good thing that's not a wide angle lens.
Brad is definitely not being PG on the other side.
Don't film that.
What is this? Mike, it's old.
Chill on the. It's an awesome.
It went to a scary looking pod. A lot of seats in it.
Is there seats in that?
Yeah. Oh. It's hot.
It's shocking turn of events.
We shock people every day.
Undertones of
warmth. Well, it's a little bitter.
How about that one?
No. It's a little bitter.
It is bitter.
We all said it tastes like dish soap.
It doesn't taste bad. Oh, maybe.
Purell.
I mean, I try not to drink dish soap.
How about this one?
Here. No. I would not
want
to
do that.
No, I mean, it's not a very good tasting.
Scale.
Not a good tasting pepper.
That's a pretty big pepper.
About one and a half of a Justin face.
I mean, all right,
sign up.
It's not that hot, but anyway. All right, bye.
Your red is a beet.
Maybe. It's building. So,